The remains of the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Attahiru, and 10 other officers who died in a plane crash have been laid to rest at the National Military Cemetery in Abuja. The crash occurred on Friday in Kaduna. The names of the other officers include Brigadier-General M.I. Abdul Qadir, Brigadier-General Alainka, Brigadier-General Kulia, Major L.A. Hyatt, Major Hamza, and Sergeant Omar. Others are Flight Lieutenant Asani, Flight Lieutenant A.A. Olufade, Sergeant Adesina, and A.C.M. Oyedepun. Their remains were moved from the 44 Nigerian Army Referral Hospital, Kaduna, to the National Mosque and the Nigerian Air Force Protestant Church in Abuja for prayers. The remains were later moved to the National Military Cemetery for the interment ceremony.
We are from God, and to Him shall we all return. This is what God has willed, and it has happened. But this is a national tragedy. Our country, our nation is in mourning. I want to take this opportunity to once again pray for the repose of the souls of those very gallant officers resting in Al-Jannat al-Firdaus. Clearly, our heroes died in the course of their duties. I want to take this opportunity again to appeal to all Nigerians to continue to support our armed forces. They sacrifice everything in order to defend this country, and therefore they require, they need, and it is imperative that we continue to give them all the support that they need, either as citizens or as officials of government. For us in the legislature, in the National Assembly particularly, we'll continue to work to ensure that we give them more resources for them to prosecute this war that we are confronting. I call it war because clearly, practically, Nigeria is in war.
Well, this is terribly shocking. And we as Muslims, we know death can come at any time. But this is shocking, especially with the kind of effort is put on in fighting this crisis that we're having in this country. We pray that Allah in His infinite mercy, the Chief of House and all those who are with Him, we pray that Allah in His infinite mercy, we forgive them, and what they left behind, Allah will be there for them all.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our